And look, I'm back. Not like anybody cared. Alrighty. Let's see what random shit we can do today. So my goal, take out all the fuckers in here. Oh, hello. Shit. I'm not here. I swear to God, I'm not here. Not here.
The way I imagined it.
Alrighty. Bitch. She's right there. Oh, you lucky son of a bitch. This motherfucker's gonna die. Oh, yes.
Any sign of her? Nothing yet.
Walk in my trap. Nigga get a... Climb up here. Get down, boy.
Hey, put the guard down over here!
Ooh. What the... Yeah, he might be here.
No, I'm not. I'm leisurely passing through while snapping your guys' necks. It's not hard. Oh shit. End of the road. Oh shit. Okay, this is bad. Nah, man, we do this the old-fashioned way. We wreck stuff. Oh, and bad idea. Nope, gonna die. Oh! Bam! Parkour master. Ooh. 360 no scope. Oh, bad idea. Hop down. Okay. We Gucci. Get down. Come on, boy. Oh, parkour skills. Oh no.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Whee! Alrighty, so let's cruise on out of here.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Vroom vroom. And we couldn't just walk this, you lazy fox.
Wow, check out that elevator.
It's massive.
That's an elevator?
Evans at the top.
Then let's get up there.
Goddamn. Them damn pirates got some strange ideas for elevators, they dang.
It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Oh, Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
Anticlimactic. Yay! Yay! That was exhilarating.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance.
Oh, well, that is how he got rich, though.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't come out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
Refreshing.
Oh. Here we go.
So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
I can take pictures, too.
And I'm doing it for now. I wish I did, though.
See, you gotta become prepared.
So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after waiting?
Wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
Alrighty.
Let's look around.
Something's over there. I have to hook it up. Just maybe. Around.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
Look clear enough, right?
Hey, Nate. Move out of the way.
Oh! I could have died, bitch.
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you.
Could have stopped. Walks on over here.
There.
Climb on through here.
Nothing yet. We're gonna climb higher.
Oh,
an elevator,
yes.
Just to fix the elevator.
There we are. Jump!
Ready.
That's my girl.
Yeah, well, guys, we're gonna get jacked before we do anything else. Pull up for days. Yeah. Alright,
we're gonna detach the winch now.
Okay!
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call. Here we go.
Let's see what we can do here. Work well done, boys. Work well done.
We did it!
The elevator's moving. Get on quick.
Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to, Oh, never mind.
Yeah, boy. Get down, get down. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Where can I climb? Oh! Oh, nope. That, things ended really bad there. Things ended very bad. Okay. Things are gonna change, alright? Don't worry. Come on, snipe me. Snipe me, you won't. Boy, I just wanted to grapple, boy. Come on. Let me do one thing. Boy, I shot you 10 times, man. All pro. I click the circle button. Oh shit. Absolute ball. Snipe. Boy, screw. Oh no. Oh no. What do you mean on my left? There's no one there. Oh. My hello. Damn, damn, boy. Oh, I'm here. Don't you worry. Just to get a little higher. A little higher. Hey man, hey man, calm down, calm down, calm down. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Why? Oh my. What in the fuck? Hey guys, just wanted to let you know I haven't been recording lately due to school and grades, so I will be uploading a lot more since the summer is coming and school will be getting out. But thank you for all the support, and I will be talking to you guys later. I hope you enjoyed the video, and have a wonderful day.